Hello.
This is Steve.
Hey, Roy D. Mercer. What's
yeah,
going on?
Well, I tell you what, it ain't really any kind of a nice call out there. Are you in Nashville, or are you still out in Las Vegas? I heard you was going to Las Vegas.
I'm going to Las Vegas in a couple of weeks, but
couple
no, I'm in
weeks.
Nashville.
Well, I tell you what, you're going out there on Las Vegas on our dime, aren't you? You're out there going to gamble and going to see some shows and dancing
that's
around
right.
And drinking beer and poking loud and nasty hookers. Listen, Steve,
right.
I tell you ain't doing us a bit of damn good. You're worthless as tits on a boar hog. Oh, you know all them numbers you give us to call? 95% of them folks knew who I was. And, you know, when they know, Steve, that Prince Albert ain't in the can, it ain't funny. It ain't funny. And now y'all's up my ass about getting this daggum album done, and I can't be a magician and pull a phone call out of my ass. So I'm about half ready to come to Nashville and just whoop your ass. How about that?
Well, I know. Bring it on. I'll bare my ass and you can whoop away.
I know how big a boy you are. You ain't bigger than a popcorn fart out there. Won't take me 10 minutes to bloody you up like a victim of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I tell you what, we'd be better off with a manager of a rent-a-center than with your dumb ass down there. How about I just come down there and whoop you like Tanya Tucker's coke dealer? How about that? Tell you what, I'll be hit you around your kidneys so hard you can perform down there at the Grand Ole Opry.
How about that? Man.
What are you doing down there besides cashing my checks? I'm fed up with the whole mess. You're the head of the snake that's going to get it first. I put up with all this. I got cold sores. I got hemorrhoids. I'm getting blinding headaches. And if I have to get a headache, you're going to get one too. I guarantee you, Keller.
I tell you what, Steve, it's not funny. He's
no,
serious.
I'm serious. You no-count city boy wearing cowboy boots, cow pie eating some bitch. I'm done with a whole lot of you. My face is red and my knuckles is white, and your ass is going to be the one that gets bruised.
Oh, man, I've never had the Roy D. treatment.
Well, you got it now, by God. You got it now, I guarantee you. We just put up a ring down there in one of them empty warehouses in Nashville. It used to be somebody's recording studio, and I just whoop your daggum ass. We just put a big old sign right out there on Music Row. Keller gets his ass whooped. Come see it.
I'm hoping you're recording this.
Hell bells, we got to record something. You ain't giving us a damn thing to call. That's all we got to call is your dumb butt. What are we supposed to do? I don't know how we're supposed to
That's
do
how
it.
How desperate you've made us, Steve.
Yeah, I can't do nothing. I'm over here trying my best, calling. And I'm telling you what, my headaches, white knuckles. I'm bleeding out my butt. I can't do nothing.
And I think you're next, Steve.
I know you're next.
Oh,
I'm gonna put a pop knot on your head. Your cowboy hat won't even fit no more. It ain't funny. None of it is funny.
Oh man. I'll just have to buy me a few bigger cowboy hats.
You're gonna have to with
those big royalty checks.
Well, yeah, I was gonna say you're gonna buy the dang good thing with our money is what you're doing. So back at your ass.
Take that.
It kind of like that rubber and glue. I'm rubber and you glue. Bouncing off me, gonna stick right on your ass.
There you go.
We're putting that on the album.
Yeah.
All right.
You don't need to sign a release. No. We're putting it on there.